I got that nigga for about 4 zones.
What's that?
Had to get dirty though. Left him in his driveway soaking wet, sold to 6'4".
Wow.
Couldn't keep it no more, that motherfucker was filthy. More dead bodies than been in that trunk than a cemetery in the mortuary. Had a bullet hole by the gas tank. Put 1500 in the bank. Jigged the bitch for 18, but spent 300 lashes on some dank. Shot to my brother's house and got them niggas high. It was the man clan, 3 deep in that nigga 6. We was off that chocolate top. Now all this time that 187 was on my mind. Shot the man in cold blood, knew his mama saw the drive by. Design, and it ain't no TV. Till you see me on America's Most Wanted, fucked up, getting snatched out my TP. Nigga, we in the back of the 69 cut, and it's so foggy. Paranoia done got me on my strap, and I'm a fiend for raw meat. They say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high, but situations get real filthy, and I got to have mine. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. Now it started back in Southside Sack. I was with my mama, drinking inches off the OE. Hitting chronic ever so often, off in another world tripping while he was in another room sticking. Mind clicking, thinking sick. I got that 12-inch, my started tripping. Kicked the door open, dirt stains, cop came. Quiet, I had to remain, maintain, same thing. My love don't fit you, I got that US military issue. Had to plant one in your brain and get away. If I'm cop, bleed insane. A couple of down ass top notches I used to know. Had a spot, I was good for 4 days. Off yakking chronic and making a plot. Cause murder was the case, when I saw his face. Took his life, left his brains all over the pillowcase. What would you be thinking of if your mama was yelling stop? My first thought was cut him in half and drag the other half to his staff. They say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high, but situations get real filthy, and I got to have mine. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out.
Already, man, you know I'm gonna hold you down out here, my nigga.
Yeah, man, this homie ain't no shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm at least took what I told you.
I told him I got time for all that
weight,
dog. Nigga, I
shit stupid. I feel you, dog. Them niggas ain't getting no sight to see, so you know I don't trust nobody.
Now, you know my dog King Cooper, man. I ain't with all that. I've been fucking with them since day one, dog.
This what's up, then, man. I guess we'll wait on these niggas around. Tell them niggas here with the fuck up.
If money can talk, these niggas they saying shit. Ain't afraid of the poor poor. Pussy nigga, I'm lit. What the fuck is it? Take care of my family. You gon' get out of my way, man. Shit, come on in, nigga. Shit.
All
that money was spent. I started from zero. Took that to 100. Bought that to 1,000. Now I'm blowing those stacks now. Kept me in traffic. But that could be tragic.
Yeah.
Got a couple
new shoes. Get you down in the cash. Yeah. Just moving in the back. You got a run,
baby. What you saying?
I just moved in. You know what I'm saying? A little bachelor pad. You know what I'm saying? It's in the making. But we're going to go ahead and obvious. You know what I'm saying?